personality, a lot of different personalities on that O-line. Play action for Allen here, and a deep shot. Nice grab. That's complete to the outside for Jared Cornelius. With the Arkansas Razorbacks, they were co-champs of the Southwest Conference. Second down, Allen delivers. Touchdown, Arkansas. It's Drew Morgan. Brandon Allen on second and 10. Feeling the pressure. Rolling, throwing, complete again. It's Reed who makes the grab as he gets to near midfield once again. Now 8-for-8, Brandon Allen.
What I've noticed early on in this ball game is both quarterbacks are extending plays with their legs. I thought that Brandon Allen felt a little bit pressure there that he didn't need to bounce, but he buys time, he keeps his eyes downfield, and look at that football, beautifully thrown, Carter, right in stride, right on the money for the big first down.
Arkansas, a huge fourth down conversion. So Allen, play action to the air again. Brandon Allen, complete inside the 20. Second down. Allen rolling again. Throwing, end zone. Touchdown, Arkansas. Arkansas in no rush. Here's play action. Throw on first down. Complete again. Morgan makes the grab. On third and 3. Allen pumps over the middle to a dragging. Morgan for the first down. Sheds the tackler. Play action again on first and 10. Allen to the end zone again. Touchdown, Arkansas. Jared Cornelius hauls it in. 30 yards for Allen's third TD pass.
Defensive is going to have to affect the quarterback, but Ole Miss has to find a way to try and get Brandon Allen off of his game.
There he is again. Play action. Second and 6. There's the pressure from Kim Dichi. Downfield complete anyway. Morgan hauls it in. It's a sellout crowd. It's November. Big implications for the SEC West title. Fun to be here for this one. Allen completes again. The red-hot Brandon Allen completes the Hunter Henry. Play clock winding down. Just get it off. Pressure. Allen escapes. There's a flag down as Allen rushes for the first down. Morgan motions. There's the play action. Allen finds Morgan. Leaping, stretching. Touchdown, Arkansas. Brandon Allen delivers again. Hunter Henry makes the grab at the sticks. Game tying or potentially game winning drive to break the SEC West chances for Ole Miss. Collins again. On the right side, Alex Collins muscling his way for another first down. Play fake. Allen to the end zone. Touchdown with 54 seconds remaining. It's Dominique Reed.
Can get this in 9 seconds and call a timeout and line up for a field goal.
Allen, 6 seconds showing. Downfield, it is caught by Reed near the
Tails.
What?
Tails.
Tails is called Tails. It is Tails.
Be defense.
Defense.
So even at 45, remember our Aflac trivia question? We talked about the 7 overtime games. There have been 3 of them. This is the 2nd overtime game in the series between Arkansas and Ole Miss. You go back to 2001 in that epic 7 OT game. 50.
Throw the football up and let one of your taller receivers go high point that football. You got a couple tall tight ends to do the same, but it all starts up front with pass protection.
Last chance for Brandon Allen of the Razorbacks. 4th and 25. It's complete to Henry. Ole Miss knocks it away. Incomplete. No, correction. It's on lateral. Arkansas keeps it going. Collins is going to take it inside the 15, and he has the first down. What a wild play by the Razorbacks.
What a heads-up play by Hunter Henry. He knows he's going to get tackled, has no shot, but he has the wherewithal to try to keep the play alive. And who other than Alex
is Morgan, now in motion.
Man coverage down below. That side of the field's wide open.
On second down, Allen to the end zone. Touchdown, Arkansas. And the improbable touchdown in the bottom of the first overtime. Toss going for two in the win.
Four overtimes. They're going for it. They want to end this sucker.
Allen has thrown six touchdowns in this game. Two-point conversion for the win for Arkansas. Play action. Allen pumps. Allen is trapped. Flag down. Haynes finishes it off. We check the flag.
Then Ole Miss D's it up perfectly, but Marquise Haynes right there. With
Collins next to Allen. Morgan, fake it. Allen takes it, dives, and he is in. The two-point conversion. Arkansas wins it in overtime. The player who has fought through injury after injury to be on the field for his Arkansas Razorbacks, laying it out on the two-point conversion to win the game.
Just a beautifully designed quarterback run. He gets hit and lets go of the football as he crosses the plane. Look at the determination.